When I started by feeling weak in my legs, and then I did not able to walk again. My mom think that I was maybe cursed or bad thing happened to me. Said when they got that St. Martin come, we can't know them. They started like teaching. No, we should not hide their God.
We heard from St. Martin that there is a child who wants to be fostered because he has no family. He has no father. He has no. He doesn't talk. He can't communicate to anyone to say where he belongs. And he was found in the streets. Anyway, we just said, okay, we can stay with the child and then see what will happen thereafter.
I think going to the grassroots, reaching to the people who would otherwise have not gotten this information, I think that's very, very important. Having people who are able to freely go out of their way to reach to people with different needs. And then, of course, when you are meeting the needs of others, you have some of your needs which are being answered in the grassroots.